Can't believe my Pikachu is dead.
It's alright, Ash. It was Pikachu's time.
I feel so alone.
Hey, I knew it'll cheer you up.
Is it bringing my Pikachu back to life?
Here's Dickie.
What is that?
It's my original masturbatory character. I call him Dickie. Funny stuff.
That's not funny.
Your face isn't funny.
Catching pigeons and replacement Pikachus in the Viridian Forest is a lot of work.
I got those for you.
Yeah, you can leave now.
Hey kids, do you want to buy a wristwatch? I've got all different kinds. I've got ones with Mickey Mouse, I've got ones with Bart Simpson, and I've even got a Kermit the Frog.
Those are all things I enjoy. I'll take 40 of each.
I don't know, Ash. It seems kind of shady.
That is a good point.
Tell you what, Ashy boy. You order one of these watches in the next 5 minutes, and I'll throw in a free smartphone. Asterisk.
A smartphone? I guess Misty can't have one. I'm really sorry about your penis, Mr. Flint.
Don't worry, Ash. This isn't the first time an angry redhead ripped off my dick, and it won't be the last.
What does that even mean?
By the way, Ash, have you ever thought about collecting 8 badges in order to compete in the Pokémon League?
Pokémon League?
Yes. Trainers that collect 8 badges from the gyms scattered around the country will be eligible to compete in the Pokémon League and ambiguously become Pokémon Masters.
How do we keep changing locations mid-conversation? I don't know! Aw, Pikachu, do you see that?
I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be seeing here.
Yeah, me either. Hello?
Greetings, little boy. Are you here for a gym battle?
Aw, yeah, you know it.
Well then, you better prepare your butt.
My butt is prepared.
Clench it tight.
I've never been more clutch.
And prepare for the fight of your short life. Well, that happened after a cutaway.
Aw, yeah. I'll be taking my badge now.
No. You cannot have the badge.
Why?
Because you have wronged my family.
What'd I do?
Because of you, my father no longer has a penis.
What?
That's right. That used watch salesman you met, that was my father.
He never mentioned they were used.
And because of such penile loss, I could no longer breed my father to create backup bodies for myself in the event of my death.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Behold, my clothes.
They're so cute.
Until you have returned my father's penis, I cannot give you your badge.
How am I supposed to get it back?
You will have to trade your own penis for the lost penis of my father.
You know, Pikachu, realistically, I don't need this badge. There are other gems.
No, wait. I don't mean to literally trade your penis. I mean you can give Misty the D.
Oh. Alright, Ash, time to play it cool. Hey, Misty, do you want to see my D? Mr. Brock, I've returned for my successful first date.
Did you reclaim my father's penis?
No.
Then get the fuck out of my gym.
I'm waking up to me and dust. I wipe my brow, I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Ash, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm coming to play him.
Why?
Reasons. Very good reasons.
I think Pikachu's broken.
New Pikachu, I'll never get that badge.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Ash.
Yeah, Brock?
Hi.
So?
I suddenly realized that I could just transfer the penis of one of my clones onto my father. So this entire episode was completely irrelevant.
That's a good idea.
It would have been a good idea if I hadn't already found a new penis.
Where did you?
No!
It takes your mind again. Exile.
What happened to your voice?
I had falsettosis.
That's not funny.
It's really not.